little windy here tonight, but great TV show.
And Bob and I are on the call center.
Ice temperature -11.8 Celsius. Air temp -14.5. Drying out, humidity 44%.
Yeah, we got three, so one middle race.
Please stand by at the mud-off track. Laura Volta from Germany.
Thank you.
Please stand by at the officer, Melanie Kessler, Switzerland.
Chuck Fairbrother from Switzerland.
Come on. 19.7.
Thank you.
Zahiba from ROC.
Thank you.
from Korea. From Ukraine.
Thank you.
DeBoer from Canada. And your leader after three times down to a beautiful 1,600 meter track. The bottle of women's heat. Here we go. Kaylee Humphries from the United States of America with 3 minutes 13.97. Forerunners will begin at 10:50. Forerunners will begin at 10:50 with the first competitive sled at 11 a.m. Forerunners at 10:50, first competitive sled at 11 a.m. And Jesse, I know the third member of our team is having a great one. Oh, she's staying warm. Where's Nabia?
16，确定吗？确定啊！来，我们一起看一下正确答案。 障碍确实是每个人、每个家庭都会遇到的。 不仅是你当你老的时候，受伤的时候，背着孩子的时候，我们拿了很多重子的时候，并不在其实是一代人的变生活方式，它不仅是残障人士需要，它是因为每个人的价值观、同理心，我觉得其实可以再细细一点，用心一点。冬奥会最大的遗产就是把这些好的东西，透过孩子的一代的孩子们的参与，他们去体验，把它融入到生活中，这是最重要的。
是张青伟，他喜欢录直播。一旦发现冬奥建设影响动物生活，张青伟可以要求暂停施工。这是陶博文，他喜欢做手工。最近松鼠很爱组团横穿施工道路，陶博文给松鼠设计了专属天桥，覆盖了赛道附近所有的施工面。这是张教授，建设期间，张教授的团队带领工人移植保护了20000多株野生植物。这是赵根法，他喜欢拯救世界。温室气体二氧化碳在这里成为了制冷器材，用来制造冬奥会赛场的冰面。这是奥运史上首次大规模二氧化碳之冰，帮助地球减少温室效应。
Thank you.
首钢缆的第一天，他找到了志同道合的伙伴。他的梦想是参加奥运会。他不太懂奥运会是什么，只记得妈妈说过，爬上去就可以多吃一个鸡腿。他相信爬上去的每一步都算数。就像两次参与奥运会筹办工作的齐勋一样，
根据今天政策的变化，我们需要调整一下参赛项目的改造位置。
他每天都在为安全办奥运努力。在首钢开了十年的天窗，江金宇怎么也想不到自己还能当讲解员。
之后又干了两年的滑雪教练。 时的冰雪产业还未兴起，由于崇礼地形和气候特殊的原因，当地人的生活总是入不敷出。
喜大家今天拿到资格证书，
欢迎大家加入东方大家庭。
申办成功以来，经济两地深挖冰雪岗位，对标冬奥服务标准，大力开展服务冬奥促进就业培训。冰雪产业成为后冬奥时代汽车农村劳动力回归又回移和贫困人口就业的重要支撑。
Here's the forerunner number two of the Mustang.
Thank you.
Huntington. 2 minutes warning for Lydia Huntington.
We're just there, 2 minutes away before we report the final heat. We're wearing monobob. First time we built women's monobob being held in the Olympics. Awesome event. Moving in our start list, it comes up through the Arpeggio board video from Ukraine.
Thank you.
from Korea. Here for Victoria Trieste from Slovakia.
Thank you. Thank you.
Please stand by for the start. Melanie Kessler, Switzerland.
Track here for each from China.
Thank you.
is for Laura Nelson from Germany.
Thank you. And I was like, oh no.
Thank you.
Yeah. Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs du Monobob Femmes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's monobob.
女士们、先生们，女子单人雪车项目颁奖仪式现在开始。
We take here the medal.
Please welcome the medalists.
欢迎获奖运动员入场。
The medals will be presented by.
为运动员颁发奖牌的是
Monsieur Ivo Ferrand, membre de la commission exécutive du CIO, Italie, Olympien.
IOC Executive Board Member, Italy, Olympien.
国际奥委会执委会委员来自意大利，他曾是奥运选手。
Accompanied by
陪同颁奖的是
Madame Helga Grosva, Secrétaire Générale de l'IBSF, Allemagne.
IBSF Secretary General, Germany.
国际雪车联合会秘书长来自德国。
Medaille de bronze, Canada.
Bronze medalist, Canada.
获得铜牌的是加拿大。
Christine De Bruin.
Champion Olympique, États-Unis d'Amérique.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion, United States of America.
获得金牌和奥运冠军的是美国
Kaylee Humphreys.Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of United States of America.
女士们、先生们，请起立， 奏美国国歌。我们向奥运获奖运动员致敬。
Bernadette! Sempre quelli. Ho chiamato Gesù, aiutami, mettete quelli, non potevo scendere niente.
Succede benissimo, dai, dai.
Basta piangere adesso.